myself, you know, had a scaffold job the other day.
Every past board shifts I've worked with, someone's been hurt or like paralyzed and killed on
scaffold.
It was a non-union gig.
It
was private, it was sketchy, no one knew English. Like just the weirdest bunch of people working on it. I was like, man, this poor Asian. Oh my god.
Where was it?
It was in Hollis. Right up like 2 blocks from the GCP. Fall on his head.
No, dude, that guy?
That
guy?
Yeah.
I thought that guy got
bullshit. That was the shit. This guy was screaming in nose clamps for a wire, and he lost his footing, fell down, broke down his head. Three floors inside of a big mansion.
Yeah, he broke his balls.
Thank you. even at the platform yet.
Between the train and the platform.